Kent City, Kansas school district leaders finalize a plan to get athletes back to practice. The school board just voted 7-0 to move fall sports to the spring. The plan follows a proposal by the Kansas State High Schools Activities Association. The board voted earlier to allow students to begin conditioning in the coming weeks.